Madison was the traitor, and he's actually very good and very kind.
Awesome.